Live from the WPWNT studio in Orlando, Florida, Party with Pete presents Jelly Rolls Night Live, hosted by Pete Carney and featuring Scotty Kilwine and Rob Fulk. Let the requesting begin. To get the party started, here's Pete Carney.
Woo! We did it! Here we are! I know it seems dark and you are wondering what is going on, but tonight is a very, very special night. Roughly 5 months ago, the Walt Disney World Resorts closed, and with them, we lost one of my most beloved places, Jelly Rolls. And I know the parks have reopened, but I have been missing Jelly Rolls so hard for the last 5 months. So I had a plan. I approached Tom Corliss here at WWNT and said, can I please, please, please come and wreck your studio and do a Jelly Rolls night? I'll make it all happen. I'm so sorry. And before, without even skipping a beat, he said, absolutely, let's do it for charity. And here we are tonight doing this all for Give Kids the World. So then I had to go find some of the best performers on Walt Disney World property, the guys from Jelly Rolls. And without hesitation, Scotty Kilwine and Rob Volpe said, absolutely, we're in, let's do this. Yes, big, big applause. So here we are, and we've made it to tonight. This has been about a month in the works. So what is this all for? Give Kids the World. If you don't know, you can go check out their website at Give Kids, or it's just gktw.org. And they'll tell you all about it. Just to give you a quick little synopsis, I'm going to read it right here from their homepage. It's an 84-acre nonprofit right here in Central Florida, and they give families a week-long cost-free vacation for children who have critical illnesses. And this might be their big last family vacation. It is an amazing charity. We've given to them before, and I am so excited to be working with them again tonight. And they thank you, and I thank you. Every dollar, all the proceeds are going to Give Kids the World. So now you're probably wondering, how do we make this happen? How do you give money to hear your songs tonight and to Give Kids the World, which this is all about? Is exactly. It's not the Super Chat. If you're watching on YouTube, you don't want to use the Super Chat. You want to go to jellyrolls.wdwnt.com. Right there, you could watch the show, you could put in your donation, and you can request the song. That's it. It's that simple. Jellyrolls.wdwnt.com. And also, feel free to share this starting right now with all your friends and family, because I have never been so excited. We just finished an hour-long rehearsal, and these guys have never sounded better. And you're going to hear it. Turn up your stereos, turn up your phones, your televisions. It's going to be a night to remember. So, with that being said, this is what we've been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce Scotty Kilwine and Rob Volpe from Jelly Rolls right here at Walt Disney World. Let's go!
Sound of the world. I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. It was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands.
Don't touch hands.
Touching hands.
No touching.
Reaching out. Don't reach out. Touching me. Touching you.
What's up, everybody? We got people. We got people. Everybody's so far away. Don't worry, it's great. And we're doing fantastic. We're almost up to $1,400 already for the children. It's for the children.
Yes.
Also, we got actual napkins tonight.
We do. Look at this.
We have napkins. Your requests, when they come in, they're going right here, right to the boys.
Right to the boys. They're coming right to us from Pete. I met a gin-soaked ballroom queen in Memphis. She had to take me upstairs for a ride, yeah. She had to heave me right across the shoulder, 'cause I just can't seem to drink you off my. She's a hard guitar woman. Give me the honky-tonk blue. I learned a deep voice in New York City. I had to put up some kind of a fight, yeah. She covered me with roses. She blew my nose and then she blew my mind. 'Cause she's a hard guitar woman. Give me the honky tonk blues. 'Cause she's a
good. Thank you, Pete.
Nice.
Thanks
to be
for
back,
having us.
Right? God, I love you guys. I'm just a fan sitting near you guys like this. Oh, that's for me. Thank you.
All right, well, I'm singing this love song just to you, Pete. You got it.
Oh, thanks, Scotty.
Nobody else. Listen,
well, everybody. Also to the person who gave us the very generous request.
Yes, mute your TV unless you're that person or Pete. Thank you.
soundstage. This is amazing. Look at all the memorabilia that's around us. This is like the coolest thing.
Yes.
Brings back memories of going to Disney as a kid and seeing all this cool stuff. So thank you so much for having us.
We're the cheapest thing in this room, I think. I think it's us. It is us.
I'm also here.
We are going to play a Billy Joel song. It's not a hit, but it was our most generous request, believe it or not. So we're gonna work it in.
Big shout out to Allison Shee, my homegirl from Long Island, lives in New Orleans. This is a request from her, and also the song has my heart as well. So
only somebody originally from Long Island would have paid much for this song for the children.
Yes. I gotta turn my mic off.
The center things are not the best of times, but they're the only times I've ever known. And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of our own. Now I've seen the sad surrender in my lover's eyes, and I can only stand apart and sympathize. But we are aways on what our situations hand us. It's either sadness or euphoria. So we'll argue and we'll compromise and realize that nothing's ever changed. For all our mutual experience, our separate conclusions are the same. How thoughtlessly we dissipate our energy, but as we know, fulfill each other's fantasy. And as we stand upon the legends of our lives with our respect and similarity, it's either sadness or euphoria. And
yes, yes,
yes,
yes. We're just gonna load this up. Look at this. Yeah. Oh, we got some $100 songs. We got some $50 songs.
Ugh.
Another $100 song. Another $50 song. $25 song.
Pete, can you grab that one for me right there?
Yeah,
we're in the middle.
You.
Thank you.
Yo, Scotty lost his arm over the quarantine. Apparently.
Yeah, he forgot. Scott.
I know. I haven't thrown
Scotty,
a napkin
yeah,
since
he
March.
Lost
it is.
Arm.
It is not his point. We used to only throw on a t-ball field, but social distance is like a major league arm. He doesn't have it yet. He can't
gotta
get it.
Get that motion back.
Stars that guide towards salvation.
mic off, and you just hear me in the background on your mic.
That's the way it's supposed to be. Pete is doing a very good job of pretending he's drinking and he's in a bar. That's what he's doing.
Yes. I hope you guys are having. I mean, if you're over 21 and you're in the safety of your own home, have a drink with me. Cheers.
Yes.
Also, quick donation update. We just broke $2,900.
Oh my God.
So far in donations,
no, $3,000
in donations. So keep them coming in. It's all for Give Kids the World. And obviously, these guys are flipping amazing. We're 19 minutes into the show. So let's keep it going. I don't know. I'm going to love everything you do. So, you know, you can't surprise me.
Let's keep it going, man. And all the small things, true care, truth brings. I'll take one lift, your ride, best trip. Always, I know you'll be at my show. Watching, waiting, commiserating. I say it ain't so, and I will not go. I turn the lights off, carry me home. Late night, come home, work sucks, I know. She left me roses by the stairs, so proud to let me know she cares. Sing it ain't so, I will not go. Turn the lights off, carry me home. Na 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 na. I got my first real six string. I'm boarding at the five and dime. I played it till my fingers bled. It was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school, we had a band and we tried real hard. And Jimmy quit and Joey got married. I should've known we'd never get far. And oh, when I look back now, the summer seemed to last forever. Oh, and if I had the choice, I knew that it was now or never. Well, those were the best days of my life. Oh, yeah. Back in the summer of 69. Oh, yeah, we were killing time. We were young and restless. We needed to unwind. And I guess nothing can last forever. Forever, no. And now the times are changing. Look at everything that's come and gone. And those nights when I play that old six string, I think about you, wonder what went wrong. Standing on your mama's porch, you told me that you'd wait forever. And oh, and when you held my hand, I knew that it was now or never. Well, those were the best days of my life. And oh, yeah. Back in the summer of 69. No. I wonder where the people are from that requested this song. Gonna tell you a story about my hometown. It's not my hometown, it's just how the song goes. Boston, Massachusetts. You're down by the river, down by the river, Charles. That's where it's happening, baby. That's where you find me. I'm talking about those lovers and beggars and thieves. They're cool people, I'll tell you. I love that dirty water. Oh, Boston, you're my home. We are over $4,000 for the kids, Harry. And we got a whole lot of night left.
I love it.
I feel like Smash Mouth in Rat Race. We're gonna feed the whole world tonight. A frustrating women. They gotta be home by 10 o'clock. That's cause there's lockdown rules now, baby. I'm a wishing and a hoping. For once those doors are in lock. I love that dirty water. I love that dirty water. I love that dirty water. I love that dirty water.
Yeah. We got our Freebird request.
Yeah.
Yes.
That came so early.
You know, I don't know if we should do it yet. We normally have a $10,000 minimum for the children
Freebird's
for Freebird.
It's got to be at least $5,000. Yeah, at least.
It was a very generous request.
No,
we're
going to
play Freebird.
Of course we're going to play it.
Fine.
If I leave here tomorrow, would you still?
Girl, but you've gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. It's a wrong girl, but you've gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. You can smart, but it won't get you too far, get you too far. And don't you know, don't you know, that is wrong. To take what is given you and so far gone. And on your own, you can get along if you're trying to be strong, but you'll never be strong. Well, you're a rich girl, but you've gone too far, and you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. It's a girl, but you got to bargain, cause you know it don't matter anyway. You get some money, but it won't get you too far, get you too far. High and dry, out of the rain. And it's so easy to hurt other when you can't feel pain. And don't you know that our love can grow? Because it's easy to give, but you'd rather live for the thrill of it all. You're a rich girl, you've gone too far. You know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. It's a girl, but you got too far. You know it don't matter anyway. You get some money, but it won't get you too far. You get some money, it won't get you too far. You get some money, but it won't get you too far. Get you too far. Oh, and you can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. You're a rich girl.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, Hall & Oates.
Speaking of rich, look at that. Rob, can you believe it?
We just started.
Yeah, we just started. We're over 5K, and the requests keep on coming.
This is amazing, guys.
So don't stop. Let me clarify. Don't stop making those requests. Keep them coming and the donations. It's all going to Give Kids the World.
It's going to be amazing. I can't believe that. Already 5,000. And we've got an incredible, a heartwarming song. And I think we should do this one right now.
I'm not going to argue with you.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see a sky of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow are so pretty in the sky. They're also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, and I watch them grow. They learn more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Oh, God. That you guys get me.
It was so sweet. I get up in the evening when I ain't got nothing to say. I come home in the morning, I go to bed a feeling the same way. I know that I'm tired, well I'm just tired and bored with myself. Oh hey baby, I can use just a little help. You can't start a fire, you can't start a fire without a spark. And this gun's fire, well, even if we're just dancing in the dark. I sit around getting older, there's a joke here somewhere. It's on me, shake the world off my shoulder. Come on baby, it laughs on me. Stay on the street of this town, they'll be covering you up all night. They say you gotta stay hungry. Well, hey, baby, I'm just about starving tonight. I'm in time for some action. I'm sick of sitting around here trying to rhyme this book. I need a love reaction. Come on, baby, and give me just one look. You can't start a fire. I'm sitting around crying over a broken heart. And there's guns for hire. Oh, even if we're just dancing in the dark, you can't start a fire. Worrying about your little world falling apart, and there's guns for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Oh, even if we're just dancing in the dark. Oh, even if we're just dancing in the dark. Yeah.
Oh boy, this is such a Scotty song. Let's get it.
One man weak, make another man sing. Change a hawk to a little white dove. More than a feeling, that's the power of love. And tougher than diamonds, rich like cream. Stronger and harder than a bad girl's dream. Make a bad one good, make a wrong one right. Power of love will keep you warm at night. And it don't take money, don't take fame. Don't need no credit card to ride this train. It's strong and it's sudden, it can be cruel sometimes. But it might just save your life. That's the power of love. And that's the power of love. The first time you feel it, it might make you sad. It might make you mad, but you'll be glad, baby, when you found it's a power makes that world go round. And it don't take money, don't take fame. Don't need no credit card to ride this train. It's stronger than diamonds and stronger than steel. You won't feel nothing if you feel. You feel the power, you feel the power of love. You feel the power of love. You feel the power of love.
Yeah, yeah. Guys, we have time for like one or two more before our first break.
Okay.
Okay, deal. Let's do another one of these really, really generous ones from the 80s.
Yes. What a great generation.
To take a break, we gotta go out on a big song.
Let everyone go cry at home. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I have often dreamed of a far off place where a hero's welcome would be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. And I'll be there someday. And I can go the distance. I will find my way. If I can be strong, and I know every mile would be worth my while. When I go the distance, and I'll be right. But to look beyond the glory is the hardest part. For your own strength is measured by his heart. Like a shooting star, and I can go the distance, and I will search the world, and I will face its horror, and I don't care how far, cause I can go the distance till I find my hero's welcome waiting in your arms.
That we got to take a break. This is unbelievable. We are just coming into that's the end of our first set. We have two more sets coming up. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you just got here, we're going to take a short commercial break now, but you can still continue to donate. Go to jellyrolls.wdwnt.com. Keep the donations coming in. Even if it's small or large, we're grouping all the songs together. Maybe you have a popular pick. Maybe we just want to pick it because I like your song. Bring them in. And in worst case, it's for the kids at Give Kids the World. You're making a huge difference in someone's life. So thank you so, so much. Now, stick around. If you got to run and refill your beverage, hit the head, whatever you got to do, we're going to be back in just a few minutes. This is Party with Pete, Jelly Rolls Night Live. We'll see you real soon. Woo! Let's go. We'll be right back.
something that stopped us now. I'll tell you how. We're gonna live on through it. Let's stay inside and spend our time taking things in stride. Good times aren't held at bay. Just stay away from the population and wash your hands to kill off those bacterial strands. Now we're trying to keep a little distance. It's for sure our best resistance to making things a whole lot worse. Come on, kids, let's all go down to the sink. Wash those grubby little hands of yours. 20 seconds. You never know, it might just save a life. Something has stopped us now, but don't you fret. It'll for sure get better. We'll soon be hand in hand going down to Disneyland. Oh, won't that be so grand? Though something has stopped us now. Cha-cha.
Hi everyone, I'm Cosmic Chris Reed, inviting you to join my co-hosts and I every Monday at 9 p.m. Eastern on WDW News Today as we chat Disney park memories, food, and Imagineer our own attractions, restaurants, hotels, and more. Share your stories with us in the YouTube chat. Plus, listen to WDWN tunes at the same time to hear some Disney park music paired with the show topics. Cosmic Reed Live, every Monday night at 9 p.m. Eastern on WDW News Today.
Four panelists, 30 minutes, 1 week in Disney Parks news. This is Parks Center. On Parks Center, the panel and I cover the top seven.
Seven?
Yeah, seven Disney Park stories of the past week. From attraction news to transportation scandals to new food and merchandise, we'll cover it all in 30 minutes or less. You can watch us stream live every Wednesday night at 9 p.m. at WDWNTunes.com. Watch episodes on demand at YouTube.com/WDWNT or subscribe to the audio version of the show on your favorite podcast app.
Pressing Issues is the spinoff of the WDW News Today podcast segment as a long-form panel discussion in which some of the brightest minds of WDWNT analyze the biggest stories of the week and their impact on the Walt Disney Company, its parks, guests, and cast members. Join us every Sunday at 8 p.m. Eastern, live on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter, or afterward on the WDW News Today podcast feed.
WDW News Tonight is our weekly comedy show combining the news of the week, comedy segments, thoughtful discussions, insane characters, parody commercials, games, and more. Watch live on Thursdays at 9 p.m. and become a Wigs member to get access to a bonus post-show. Watch WDW News Tonight episodes anytime and live on YouTube, or get the audio-only version on iTunes and other podcast services.
This program and many more are brought to you by WIGS, the WDWNT Interglobe Society. Support WDWNT and get early and exclusive access to content that you just can't find anywhere else, including exclusive WDW News Tonight and Park Center post shows each and every week, starting at just $2 a month. For more information, go to patreon.com/WDWNT or visit WDWNT.com and click the Patreon link. Join WIGS and help make this show happen through Patreon.
So, can I buy you a drink?
I don't know. Wait, are you wearing Splash Mountain water?
Do you like it?
Zippity-doo-dah.
From the company behind your favorite theme park scented candles comes a new brand of seduction. Buena Vista. For men.
For men.
Our line of colognes work for every occasion. Wanting to rekindle an old flame? Spray on some burning of Rome.
Poor man, poor man.
Wanting to make a statement at the club? Try Gorilla Falls Musk.
Poor man, poor man.
It's your fast pass to pleasure.
Honey, are you ready to go?
1 second.
We're going to be late if we don't. Is that the smell of the load platform from Dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'm canceling our reservation.
Why is that?
Because we're not gonna make it.
Buena Vista for men.
For men.
Smell the way Walt would have wanted.
Welcome back! We are back! This is Party with Pete. It's the Party with Pete with Vent. Again, I have to thank WDWNT so much and Tom Corliss, the entire staff here. So many people put in so much work behind the scenes. Kevin's right here in studio behind the scenes. Obviously, Jason, Tyler, Ben, Alicia, everyone, Fig, everyone at WDWNT. I love you all, and I will make sure I didn't forget any of you by the next break. Anyway, thanks for all of you watching. And again, it's early in the night. It is only 9:50, and we are doing this to at least 11 o'clock. And I say at least because we might have some surprises. And if there's some big donations, we're doing it for the kids. So all I'm saying is do not let the time discourage you. You still have time to donate. You still have time to request songs. And I am blessed and honored to be in the presence of Scotty and Rob tonight. And they are killing it. Just to give you a little bit of background about Jelly Rolls, in case you don't know what that is, and you're just tuning in because you love what you're seeing or hearing, is Jelly Rolls is located at Disney's Boardwalk right here in Orlando at Walt Disney World, walking distance from Disney's Yacht and Beach Club, the Boardwalk, the Swan and the Dolphin, and right outside the International Gateway of Epcot. 7 nights a week. They get on stage with a few other amazing performers and do this every single night from 9 o'clock until I think everyone passes out from dancing. I don't know. I've never seen the end of the night. It's a mystery. It's one of those things no one talks about. I don't know what happens at the end of the night. I just end up in my bed singing and dancing and brush my teeth the next morning. So if you are in the Walt Disney World area and you're leaving the parks, especially right now with park hours being shortened, once Jelly Rolls reopens, you want to make sure you get there. I think what a lot of people love about Disney is that personal touch and that live entertainment, and we love the parades, we love the shows, and we love the cast members. And I think this is a beautiful way to end your night if you're looking for a night out. And if you have the kids with you, Disney offers in-room babysitting, so just, you know, do that, and then come out for a night and have some fun with everybody else. And you'll probably see me, because I'm usually somewhere in the corner at one of the two bars singing and dancing, and I'll grab your arm and we'll have a dance together. I've moved all the furniture, like, here in the studio, and we're going to have a good time. With that being said, I just want to, again, thank Scotty and Rob, who are here in studio. You see their handles on the screen once we get started again. But make sure you go follow them. There they are. Yeah, big round of applause. There they are.
Wave.
Yeah. We're going to get to the total. But before we get there, I want to let you know that I know we're doing this tonight, and this is very rare. We get two of them in the same room. This is actually as close as we can get to Jelly Rolls. But Scotty and Rob have not stopped throughout the 5 months. They've been doing this on their own, entertaining people virtually. So if you want to see more stuff like this tonight, you can watch Scotty every Monday. Is it Monday and Friday, right? 9 p.m.?
Yeah.
Monday and Friday at 9 p.m. And then Wednesdays at 3 p.m. if you're a midday person. Scotty goes live on Facebook, and you can watch him, and you can contribute to him. These guys all have been working off, I mean, if you're a bit of Jelly Rolls, they work off tips. They entertained literally off of tips. And with this closing, I can't even imagine the impact on you and your families. So please go watch Scotty during the week. And also, Rob is a complete maniac. Rob does it almost every single night on Facebook. You can go follow him at Piano Rob. Again, you see it right there on the screen. But almost every single night, unless something crazy comes up or I'm like, Rob, you need to come over right away and play a private set for me tonight, right now. Otherwise, he's on there, and he does different theme nights, and so does Scotty. So again, make sure you lock in their handles as you're watching tonight and keep this energy going. If you love tonight, you're going to love watching them. Until Jelly Rolls opens, which we don't know when. There's an opening date, but we don't know if that's actually going to happen. With that being said, I hate the sound of my voice, and I love the sound of theirs. So let's get back into it. Ladies and gentlemen, Scotty and Rob from Jelly Rolls, let's go. Let's do this.
On the dark desert highway, cooling in my
I'm sorry, Pete. We can't do the whole. We can't do the whole song.
We should. It's a bad habit. I just start singing everything.
It's a habit that we hate. We hate cutting songs short. But
either fade into the next song, or you're gonna get my awful voice. That's the rule. That's it.
I guess we learned the hard way, Rob.
Yes. You can pay money to the kids to have Pete sing less, too. We'll take it any way we can get it for those kids.
They pay me to stay away. That's where the money's going.
I see your red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore. I want them to turn black. I see the girls walk by dressed in their summer clothes. Myself before the darkness goes. And I see a line of cars and they're all painted black with flowers in my love boat never to come back. I see people turn their heads and quickly look away like a newborn baby. It just happens every day. I look inside myself and see my heart is black. And I see my red door and it has been painted black. Well, maybe then I'll fade away and not have to face the facts. It's not easy facing up when your world is black. You caught it. That was amazing. Well, sometimes you're crazy, child. You're so ambitious for juvenile, but then you're so smart. Tell me, why are you still so afraid? Hey. Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better I'll cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey. But you know that when the truth gets told, then you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? And you know that when the truth gets told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Oh, why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? I'm Billy Joel.
Yeah.
Who would have thunk?
Oh, man. We've got lots of Disney people watching. Of course, we got to play some Disney songs.
We do.
We can't escape.
No. We're going classic Epcot. That's what we're doing.
Tomorrow's child
gifts from our past, tomorrow's child. Tiny little seed that's reaching up to meet your end with the right amount, the right amount of faith. You grow to meet the sun on the day of birth. Just listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine above. Listen to the land, listen to the land. Just listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine above. Listen to the land. Veggie fruit, fruit, veggie fruit, fruit.
Cha cha cha!
It's a treat, that's it's incredible.
That's the important part.
It's veggie, veggie fruit, and vegetable. I need you. You want to be the dream finder, or do you want to be Figment?
I'm not good at either one of these.
Imagination.
A dream
come true with just one spark for me and you.
Oh, Epcot Classics. Oh my goodness.
Somebody put my mic on and off. This could be really bad for everyone.
No, you should just keep it on.
I think we saw the donations going down when I leave my mic on for some reason. But I do want to say, if I can interrupt you guys for 1 second, we just passed the $8,000 mark.
Are you kidding?
In 1 hour. 1 hour, $8,000. So thank you so much. And keep them coming, because there's still plenty of room. There's a lot of repeat requests, and we are giving it to the kids. So keep them coming.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to stop talking. So please, you too.
We'll keep playing. Yeah. You guys that are donating, you're more than welcome to come to mine and Scotty's regular streams every week. You're very welcome.
I put on my blue suede shoes.
I love this song.
And I boarded the plane. Touchdown in the land of the Delta Blues. In the middle of the pouring rain. WC head, oh, won't you look down on me? 'Cause I got a first class ticket, and I'm as blue as a boy can be. And I'm walking in Memphis,
walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam, walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? I'm walking in Memphis. Walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam, I'm walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? I put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. Daniel's traveling tonight on a plane. I can see the red tail lights, they're heading for Spain. And I can see Daniel waving goodbye. Oh, it looks like Daniel must be the clouds in my eyes. Oh, and Daniel, my brother, you are older than me. Do you still feel the pain of the scars that I won't heal? Your eyes have died. You see more than I. Well, Daniel, you're a star in the face of the sky. Daniel's driving the night on a plane. And I can see the red tail lights ahead of Spain. And I can see Daniel waving goodbye. Though it looks like Daniel must be the clouds in my eyes.
Long, long time ago, I can still remember how the music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I delivered. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. And I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride. But something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So
they had high schools back then? That was...
Blaming all of my roots, I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. Was the last one to know, was the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. But I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I drew his glass of champagne. Just to you said, honey, we may be through, but you never hear me complain. 'Cause I got friends in the low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. But I'll be okay. I'm not big.
sushi raises. Think I'll slam on down to the Oasis. I got friends in low places. Yes, I do. I tell you, I got friends in low places. Yeah.
I know some of you that watch me know what we like to do during this song, but I'm not going to say it now, but enjoy your drinks during this song. Silence, who are we mistaken? But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are crying. There's so many requests there. So while you're sorting, I'll do one more while you're sorting. This song makes no sense to do right now, but we're going to do it anyway. This speech is my recital. I'm getting really vital to rock and rhyme. That's right on time. It's tricky is the title. It's tricky to rock and rhyme. To rock and rhyme. That's right on time. It's tricky. It's tricky, tricky, tricky. It's tricky to rock and rhyme. To rock and rhyme. That's right on time. It's tricky. It's tricky, tricky, tricky. I met this little girly. Her hand is kind of curly. Went to her house to bust her out. I have to eat real early. The gears are really fizzy. They say they want to please me. Won't spend some time to rock around. I say it's not that easy. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right on time. It's tricky. It's tricky, tricky, tricky. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right on time. It's tricky.
Yes.
I will see your Run DMC, and I will raise you a Scott Joplin.
Yes.
I like that we're going to have played the Police, the Cranberries, Run DMC, and Scott Joplin in a row. That's there's not many shows that you'll get that.
Yes.
Real music.
redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon. In a cartoon graveyard, a bone digger, bone digger. Dogs in the moonlight, I'm far away from my will. It will. Mr. Beer Belly, Beer Belly, get these mats away from me now. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who get easily high. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd donate it to Give Kids the World Village for all the kids. If I was a sculptor, then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know as much, but it's the best that I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world.
Thank you.
We had to do it.
Got to.
When it's 9 o'clock on a Saturday, a regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. Is the sun can you blame me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. Oh, la 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 di di da, la la di di da. All right, come on, everybody, wherever you are, sing it. Sing us a song. Sing us. When we're all in the mood for a melody, you got us feeling all right.
It's a pretty good crowd for a Saturday, as a manager.
Every day Saturday now.
Smile, because he knows that it's me they've been coming to see.
What?
To forget about life for a while. And the piano sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer. They sit at the bar, they put bread in my jaw, and say, man, what are you doing here?
Want to better our romance. I want you ugly, I want your disease, I want you everything as long as it's free. I want your love, 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 love. I want your love. I want your drama, the touch of your hand. I want your leather study, kiss in the sand. I want your love, 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 love. I want your love. I know that you want me, I know that you need me, you want it bad, bad romance. I want your love and I want your revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. Oh, oh, oh. I want your love and your love was bad. You and me could write a bad romance. Oh, 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 oh. Caught in a bad romance. Oh, oh, oh. Roma, Roma, ma, ga, ga, ooh, la, la, one, two, bed, romance.
Yes. Ah, Pete, all right, one of my favorite things about Jelly Rolls, because when people come, they don't know what to expect, but the night is different every single time, and we don't ever stay in one genre of music. We always mix it up.
No, because I would have never picked It's Tricky by Run DMC for a kids' charity event.
No, that's a great point, though, because I would get bored, too, and I love coming to see what the crowd will perplex you with next.
A very generous $150 donation for this one. This
is here we go. Thank you so much.
Well, I saw a thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I commenced shaking and I said, ooh-wee. It looks like a purple people leader to me. It was a one-eyed one. Flying purple people leader, one out of one. Flying purple people leader, one out of one. Flying purple people leader, sure looks strange to me. Yeah, he went on his way, and I don't really know. I saw him last night on a TV show. He wasn't blowing it out, really knocking him dead. Playing rock and roll music from the horn in his head. I said, oh, that's my soul, rock and roll. Flying purple people leader, pigeon toe.
Shall we do one more before our next break?
Yes. Oh, this is my jam.
I also figured it's appropriate because after this, you'll be back.
Thank you for watching my show.
See what
show.
I did there? Yeah.
Oh,
I still remember how to run a show sometimes.
Thank you for watching my show.
You say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl from the sea when you see me go by. Oh, why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. Yes. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You remember you belong to me. You'll be back, a time will tell. You remember that I served you well. And oceans rise and empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. But when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
Definitely a crowd favorite. Again, guys, we're about to go on our second break. So just to give you guys a small glimpse into Jelly Rolls, if you haven't been, they normally do an hour on and an hour break to give their voices a rest, take time for themselves. No, not here. We give them 5 to 6 minutes, and that's it. So with that being said, I'm going to give them a quick 5 to 6 minute break, give you guys a 5 to 6 minute break. Thank you so much for watching. Keep the donations coming in. We are at $9,600. Wow. So we are not leaving until we hit the 10K mark tonight. And I'm going to give shout-outs to Lauren, Allie, Eric, Nick, Angela, Brian, Mike, Jenny C., Marge, and everyone else watching. I love you guys. And if you want a shout-out, make donations and send them in. Let's go. This is Party with Pete at WWNT Live here in the studio with Rob and Scotty from Jelly Roll. Stick around. We will be right back. Let's go.
Coming soon to Disney Plus, it's the story of a father and son who just wanted to get some fresh air.
Dad, can we go to Disney Springs? It's open.
A family that just wanted to grab a bite to eat and maybe not take their chances shopping online with Shop Disney with a lowercase s. But going out during a pandemic when your dad is a hypochondriac isn't easy, especially when you're a clownfish.
It's a pandemic, Nemo!
But Dad, I'm so bored, and we'll follow all the rules.
We can go if you keep your mask on.
I promise.
A father who wants his son to be happy, even if he'll spend every moment of the trip in fear of everything.
Nemo, don't touch the railings, Nemo!
I won't. Can we go over there?
Not too far. And wash your fins, Nemo, even the lucky one.
A father who battled an entire ocean to find his son will now try to survive an outdoor mall full of Floridians.
Maskless hillbillies, Nemo! Swim away! Swim away! Oh, I miss when our biggest worry was jellyfish!
Marlin will wish he was back in the safety of a tank after this wild and hilarious adventure.
Dory, where's Nemo?
Fabio? He went to the butthouse.
It's Boathouse! Nemo! Nemo, where are you, son?
Disney Pixar's Socially Distancing Nemo, giving you something to watch between seasons of The Mandalorian on Disney Plus.
Did you have fun at Disney Springs, son?
Yeah, even if we didn't get anything we wanted because the eBay resellers got them. Oh, look, they're testing the monorails. What color is that, Dad?
Coral!
Your pins, magic bands, bags, and flashlights.
Let's start tonight's story off right. It's a new world plus.
While we wait for a bus,
the adventure begins now. Just follow us. Just roll the dice and
with the success of Pizza Rizzo and the Regal Eagle Smokehouse, we here at Walt Disney Imagineering have learned that our guests love bad counter service food with minimal Muppets theming. So, here comes more Muppet eateries at Disney parks.
Yay!
At Disney's Hollywood Studios, grab a wrapped sausage at Rolf's Roasters. Rolf has relocated to the edge of the galaxy to pick up piano playing gigs at Oga's, but the money hasn't been great. So Rolf the dog has started slinging dogs at Blackspire Outpost's hottest new wiener joint. If you're visiting Epcot in 2022, get ready for a lightly re-themed dining experience that somehow took us 2 years to complete. It's Dr. Teeth and the Electric Umbrella. Can you just picture that? Imagine eating a dry flatbread to saying goodbye while you sit there and think about all of your favorite things we've ripped out of this park. Are you excited? Well, we won't take no for an answer. Then head on over to Disney Springs for a trio of Muppets eateries. Grab some barbecue at the Miss Polite Piggy, some affordable chicken tenders from Chicken Gonzo's, and stop by the West Side for Pepe by Pepe. And no, not Jose Andres.
Come have a sandwich, okay?
And at Disney's Animal Kingdom,
Animal.
Our most popular concept is getting a second home. Be sure to visit Pizzafari after we finish converting it into Pizza Rizzo 2.
They're tourists. They don't know good pizza.
The Muppets. We won't do anything new with them, but let's plaster their images in the background of restaurants.
WDW News Tonight is our weekly comedy show combining the news of the week, comedy segments, thoughtful discussions, insane characters, parody commercials, games, and more. Watch live on Thursdays at 9 p.m. and become a Wigs member to get access to a bonus post-show. Watch WDW News Tonight episodes anytime and live on YouTube, or get the audio-only version on iTunes and other podcast services.
Are you tired of your monorail always sputtering to a stop?
I know I am.
You don't even have one.
Of course I do. It's the rusted paperweight out in the garage.
Well, if you're like me and my brother, you know how hard it can be to keep your monorail up and running, and that's why we're here to help you fix your monorail problems. So join us, Tick and Tack, the Patchett Brothers, for Monorail Talk every Saturday morning. And hear calls like this.
So, I have this old Mark IV monorail passed down from my grandparents, and I'd like to restore it.
Ooh, a Mark IV!
Yeah, but every time I turn it on, it makes a noise like wah, wah.
Yeah, wah-wah noise, that's not good.
Not good at all. I think that's the coupler unit. Bob Gurr told me about the wah-wah problem back in 76, so was it 78?
It was a long time ago either way.
So we're in the monorail, and the window just falls off.
How's that even happen? What'd they do, secure it with super glue?
More like crazy glue. But seriously, when it fell, did it hurt anyone?
Just a college program cast member, I think.
Well, they're a dime a dozen.
A dime a dozen.
Next caller is Bob from Burbank. Bob, welcome to Monorail Talk. How can we help you?
Yeah, long-time listener, first-time caller. Let's say I had a fleet of Mark VI monorails. I'm just curious, how long can I get away with running them until they, I don't know, explode?
They haven't already?
I might agree with my brother on this, but that depends on how often you run them.
All day and every day.
But fairly empty, I assume?
Oh, heck no. They're the gills with people. It's really full.
Oh, boy.
In that case, time for a new fleet for sure. Anything else we could help you with?
Well, what do you guys know about gondolas?
So join us for Monorail Talk on your local public radio station. And remember, don't ride like my brother.
And don't ride like my brother.
Welcome back to Party with Pete. Very special edition tonight. Want to thank our live studio audience, which we really don't have. This was just our good friends and staff members. This is a closed event, but they're awesome for hanging out. Also want to give a big thank you to Tom at WWNT. And I'm sure you've seen some of these commercials on our breaks. And if you're new to WWNT, you're like, what is going on? Let me explain. I have stolen the Thursday night spot starting in October. I believe the first Thursday in October, October 1st. We return with WWE News Tonight. It is a satirical, fun-loving, awesome show all about bringing a comedic side to all things Walt Disney World and all the Disney parks around the world. And you can find it right here where you're watching right now. So if you hit that subscribe button, you will love all of our programming. We do live videos from the parks every day. We have Park Center every Wednesday night where we talk about all the Disney news that happened in the last 7 days. So if you are new to us, welcome. Please hit the subscribe button, and you get to enjoy all things Disney all the time. So thank you so much. And again, thank you to WWNT for letting us use the studio and giving us this platform tonight. Yes, yes. Thank you very much, Tom. With that being said, it is 10. It's just almost 10:40. This clock's a little fast. It's almost 10:40. And we have a big announcement. We're not done. We are, as a matter of fact, I believe the last set of each night is the best set of each night. But a major milestone has been crossed, and I want to thank you guys so much. But I want to keep pushing, and I want to make this night unbelievable. We just passed $10,000 in donations tonight. So a huge thank you to Rob and Scotty from Jelly Rolls making this happen. This is amazing. I'm super happy that we get to just pass this off. And we don't know what family it goes to or where, but you are helping a family make memories that they'll never forget and help children who it's hard for me to talk about, but you are changing lives. So thank you so much. And with that being said, we are going into our last set. We're still taking donations, and I'm still writing down requests on napkins. You may or may not hear your song, but whether you do or you do not, you are still helping children. So please, 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 please keep sending those donations in or your request. Or a lot of you have been awesome just sending a donation without a request and saying, it's for the kids or thanks so much for a great night. I'm having a good time. So thank you to all you who have been doing that, not even putting a request in. And please keep it coming in. Let's see how crazy we can get. With that being said, we had roughly about a half an hour, and we're going into sexy time. We're going to have some fun right now. So I hope you poured yourself a refill. I hope you're having a good time at home or wherever you're watching this. But now I'm going to kick it back to my boys, the real talent in the room, Rob and Scotty, let's go!
At the New York in a grocery store, I save on his bed is for someday. Mama, the only left the note on the door. She said, Sonny, move out to the country. Yeah, but working to walk and give you a heart attack. You wanna know by now? Who needs a house out in Hackensack? Is that all you get for your money? Then it seems such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about, Mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out. 'Cause I'm moving out. Oh, oh, oh. I seen the lights go out on Broadway. I saw the ruins at my feet. You know, we almost didn't notice it. We'd seen it all the time on 42nd Street. They burned the churches up in Harlem. Like in that Spanish Civil War, they said the queens could stay. They blew the rocks away and sang Manhattan out of tea. Oh, 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 oh. You know those lights were bright on Broadway. So many years ago, before we all lived here in Florida, before the mafia took over Mexico, there are not many who remember. They say a handful still survive to tell the way the lights went out and keep the memory alive.
Woo!
We were born before the wind.
Yeah.
Also younger than the sun. But our boat was one as we sailed. Yeah. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Touch the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. When I fall.
Yeah.
Stupid and a jumping in the misty morning fog.
Well, I try to make it Sunday, but I got so damn depressed. So I set my sights on Monday, and I got myself undressed. Well, I ain't ready for the altar, but I do agree there's times when a woman sure could be a friend of mine. Oh, will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the air? Will you love me just a little, just enough to show you care? Well, I try to fake it, I don't mind saying, I just can't make it. It's Pete, everybody.
To Stephen Brown, who donated $377 without a request.
$300 and no request?
$377 without a request.
Well, that's awesome. What day is it? And in 1 month, this clock never seems so alive. I can't get up. I can't mind spinning. I'm losing so much time. Cause it's you and me and all other people with nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. What day is it? And in 1 month, this clock never seems so alive. Some Lifehouse by request. Some Sister Golden Hair by... I'm sorry we can't do longer versions of these, guys.
Yeah. And now the end is near.
It's true.
And so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. That's full. I've traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. The fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the citizen quote, ain't that a hole in a bowl? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep, I keep the grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be.
Like $295.
Oh my god! I love that your I love that your medleys make sense. When I look into your eyes, I can see a love restrained. But darling, when I hold you, don't you know I feel the same? Nothing lasts forever, and we both know hearts can change. And it's hard to hold a candle till that cold November rain. Thank you. sailor pig, and I lost my leg. Climbing up the top sails, I lost my shirt. I'm shipping up to Boston. I'm shipping up to Boston. I'm shipping up to Boston. I'm shipping up to find my wooden leg.
Woo!
Oh, man.
Yes. Amazing.
This is awesome. You guys are so generous. Thank you.
But it's not 11 o'clock, so we have time.
We have time. Yeah, we still have time. She said it's cold outside. She hands me a raincoat. She's always worried about things like that.
This is for Lauren, by the way. Shout out to Lauren.
She says it's all gonna change and it might as well be my fault. But when she only sleeps and when it's raining, and she screams, and her voice is straining, and she says, baby, it's 3 a.m., I must be lonely. Yeah, when she says, baby, I get ill, but be scared of it all sometimes. And I ring and I wash away, I believe it. It's 3 a.m., I must be lonely. Yeah, when she says, baby, I get ill, but be scared of it all sometimes. Here we stay. A world apart, hearts broken in two. Sleepless nights, a losing ground, I'm reaching for you. A feeling that you're gone can change your mind, and now you can't go on. To survive a love divine. Someday a love will find you. Break those chains that bind you. One night will remind you how we touched all with our separate ways. If he ever hurts you, a true love won't desert you. You know I'll still love you until we left and went our separate ways.
medley makes sense. That's a good medley right there.
Sometimes I know what I'm doing.
Nicely done. Nicely done. You're going to make it, kid. You're going to make it.
Just a small town girl. Do it. Put your white claw down and sing. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Street lights, people living just to find emotion or hide it somewhere in the night.
Break it down!
Don't stop. Scotty's.
Life is like a hurricane here in Duckburg. Lace cars, lasers, airplane. It's a duck blur. Might solve a mystery or rewrite history. DuckTales, ooh. Every day they're out there making DuckTales, ooh. Tales of daring, do bad, and good luck tales. But the danger lurks behind you, and there's a stranger out to find you. But what to do? Just hang on to those DuckTales. Ooh, every day they're out there making DuckTales, not ponytails, a cottontails, the DuckTales. Ooh.
Yeah. Silly TV theme songs. Can we do a couple more television-ish songs?
It is.
We could.
It is 11 o'clock, but I feel like maybe we should do a little bit of extra time. I really like round numbers, so we got to push it up a little bit more, right?
That's a deal.
Yeah,
that's a
right? deal. So I hope you guys strapped in. Keep in mind, if you're in California, it's only 8 o'clock. It's only 8 p.m.
Yeah, and you're probably really locked up still, so you have nothing to watch but yeah. us.
All right, so let's keep the vibe going. I think let's do it.
Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
Brand new track we're debuting here.
Yes.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. And rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I think they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection. The lovers, the dreamers, and me.
That in a while.
That's the best.
Life's like a road you're traveling on, and one day here, the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside of your dog and door, where the blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free, lovers soar. Come ride with me to a distant shore. We won't hesitate. Break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
You know what?
Life is a highway. I wanna ride it all night long. If you're going my way, I wanna drive it all night long. Through all these cities and all these towns, it's in my blood, it's all around. And if I love you now like I love you then, this is the road, and these are the hands from Mozambique to those Memphis nights. The common bands of Vancouver life. Knock me down, I'm back up again. Well, it's in my blood, I'm not a lonely man. There's no road I can hold. A road so rough, this I know. I'll be there when the night comes in, just tell them we're survivors. Life is a highway. I wanna ride all night long. If you're going my way, I know, abrupt endings tonight.
It's left turn night, too, because, again, I'm going to give everybody musical whiplash by going in a different direction.
We rehearsed this so many times.
In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun and snap, the job's a game.
And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake. A la esprit, it's very clear to see. That a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down. The medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. In a most alive. I'm diddle diddle diddle, I'm diddle I, I'm diddle diddle diddle, I'm diddle I. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of
is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. Me father gave me nose a tweet and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned the word that saved me, aching nose. The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. With tuppence for ribbon and string, you can buy your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fist holding tight to the string of a cat. Let's go fly a kite to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up to the atmosphere, up where the air is clear. Oh, let's go fly a kite.
Some of these are depressing, but you're so generous, we're going to do them.
Come up to meet you, tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lovely you are. I had to find you, tell you I need you, tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets, ask me your questions. Oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles, coming in tails, heads are a science apart. Nobody said it was easy. It's such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. And no one ever said it would be this hard. Oh, take me back to the start.
We can do this one too, Scotty.
Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. Yeah, my world, I'm turning inside out, yeah. And floating around in ecstasy. So don't stop me now. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. I'm having a good time. I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky, like a tiger defying the laws of gravity. And I'm a racing car passing by, like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, go, go. There's no stopping me. I'm burning skies, yeah, it's 100 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I'm gonna make a supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time, having a ball. Don't stop me now, you wanna have a good time, give me your gold. Don't stop me, I'm having a good time. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Don't don't want to stop at all.
Woo.
There's a port on the western bay that serves 100 ships a day, lonely sailors pass the time away. They talk about their homes. And there's a girl in this harbor town as she works and laying whiskey down. They say brandy fits another aisle. She serves them whiskey and wine. Say,
When the boss goes down, Brandy walks through a silent town. There's a man who's not around just to get hear him say, "Is it Brandy?
Is it Brandy?
You're a fine girl.
You're a fine girl.
What a good wife it would be.
Such a fine girl.
My love, my ladies."
That's because I didn't change the key, because I said this would be funnier.
Celebrate!
Now I'm regretting that decision.
If we took a holiday, that to celebrate, just one day of life, it would be,
ooh,
it would be so nice holiday. Celebrate!
Scotty, how many songs do you have to do left?
Holiday.
I'm just enjoying watching you.
Celebrate.
More songs that I don't know. I don't know it.
It's on tonight and my hips don't lie.
That's as far as I get every time, but it's funny every time. Yes, yes. So, of course,
oh
thank
gosh.
You. Of course, thank you. We're not getting rid of any of them.
I'm gonna do a couple Disney.
That's what I figure. Yeah. We're gonna end with a couple of Disney tunes that we have.
Because Pete hasn't cried at all tonight, and I think
he has.
Oh, have you?
Oh. And by the way, if we didn't get to your song, we're sorry. There's only so much time. But remember, all the proceeds are going to an excellent cause. So,
yeah.
Thank you very, very much for donating. And if you do stop by, yes, give yourselves a round of applause.
Kev.
And if you do stop by any of mine and Scotty's streams, yell at us for the songs you didn't hear. We'll play them then.
Ready to begin, let the wonder take hold. Feel it draw you in, let the moment unfold. Spark a dream that we're meant to follow.
Somebody's cutting onions in here. Who's cutting onions in here?
We're so close to making that 12,000 mark.
Kevin came me off camera for further notice.
We are close.
All right, here's the deal. Before you go on.
Go ahead, Pete.
We only have, we're over time. We're done. But I really like round numbers, so I want to hit that 12K. So listen, I probably cannot play your request. We're done. We know the last few songs. But if you haven't donated or if you had a good time tonight and you just want to give kids the world, now is your time. We are just a few hundred bucks away from $12,000, which would be amazing because that grants so many wishes to underprivileged families and kids who will never get to experience the beauty of Walt Disney World. So please, if you haven't donated, there's still time. I know it says no time left. Get in there and donate. Let's hit 12K and finish the show strong. That's all I'm saying. I love you guys so much. Let's play. I'm gonna cry. Play some music, guys. Jeez.
Hey, we'll give one more song chance, and then we'll close it out.
Come stop your crying, it'll be alright. Just take your hand and hold it tight. I will protect you and all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. Once so small, you seem so strong. My God, Lord, you keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. Don't listen to them, cause what do they know? We need each other to have to hold. They'll see in time, I know. When destiny calls you, you gotta be strong. Just may not be with you, but you gotta hold on. They'll see in time, I know. We'll show them together, cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. I'll be there from this day on, now and forevermore. Oh, you'll be in my heart.
You'll be here in my heart.
No matter what they say, we did it. You'll be here.
That's amazing, Pete.
I think it's time. I want to thank everybody at home. So thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I have more to say, but we should close this out the proper way.
Oh, we kind of knew how we were going to close it out. Then one of you was extremely generous, which made it a very easy decision.
Easy decision.
You made the right choice.
Let's do this, baby.
Well, there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start.
He follows his dream with mind and heart.
And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me and Pete. And a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Oh!
Good night, everybody.
That's it, right? All right, listen, guys. I want to thank everybody so much, especially here in studio, Scotty Kilwine and Rob Volpe, everybody. Huge thanks to WWNT and Tom Corliss and everyone involved here for letting me destroy their studio tonight. Here's the deal, is that I'm gonna keep, and I already talked to our tech team, we're gonna keep this donation page and this page open until tomorrow morning so I can know the total tomorrow. So if you're watching this late, or if you just got here, or if you're watching a replay, you can still donate at jellyrolls.wdwnt.com. And we'll see what the total is tomorrow, but we finished tonight at over $12,400 in a little over 2 hours. It is a testament to you guys. It's a testament to all of you at home. This is why we love this community. It is filled with good people, and I want to thank you all so, so much. With that being said, thank you for tuning in. Please share this with your friends, and hopefully we'll all see you real soon. Have a good night. I'm Pete Carney. Come on by.
Good night, everybody. Thank you. Thank you.